The support of the black community because he's earned it.
There is a solid majority of us that see you, see what you're doing, see what you did for HBCU schools. That was actually the deal for us.
I wager to say that there is no American president since Lincoln that has had the impact for black America that President Trump has had.
Joe Biden supported the crime bill in 94.
He has imprisoned black America, basically.
Trump supported the NAACP and black youth like myself in 87.
He's a businessman. He's bringing businesses back into America.
Bringing jobs back to America.
Bringing the truth back, and he's stopping needless wars.
My day is going to be, like, amazing. I'm never going to forget this day. This day is historic.
In 2016, I made you a solid pledge. I would be your greatest champion. In the first 3 years, we achieved the lowest black unemployment rate in history. We achieved the largest job gains for African Americans on record. Level ever recorded. I did more for the black community in 47 months than Joe Biden did in 47 years.
You cannot deny that that man has done everything that he has set out to do in record-breaking time. Can we say 3 years? Can we say 3 years?
We will create 3 million new jobs for the black community. Open 500,000 new black-owned businesses. Bring even greater fairness to justice system. We did criminal justice reform.
I want to thank President Donald John Trump.
Creating a ladder of opportunity for African American children by delivering school choice to every parent in America. Together we made unbelievable progress and achieved once unimaginable success. And with your support, your vote, and your voice, is yet to come.
You can expect us to come out in droves in your support. For absolute certainty. That's a certainty.
I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message. I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.